Here he is at the Schloss Adler, the castle of the eagles. And believe me, it's well named, because only an eagle can get to it. The Schloss Adler is the headquarters of the German Secret Service.
The captured man, General Carnaby, is an American.
That's not important. What is important is that we get him out before he talks.
Just how'd your colonel expect anyone to get in there?
His neck's broken.
Who's next, I wonder?
Major von Harpen? Gestapo.
Major von Harpen, does he know General Carnaby's here?
Germans have totally penetrated MI6. They know every move we make almost before we make it.
Everybody remain as he is.
Lieutenant, drop that gun.
What?
Drop that gun and sit down.
What the hell are you talking about?
Sit down.
Lieutenant, in the next 15 minutes, we have to create enough confusion to get out of here alive.
Major, right now, you got me about as confused as I ever hoped to be.
Actually, there were 5 British agents dressed in German uniform. Pull out now, broadsword. Save yourselves. Over.
Must be joking.
Over and out.
Nothing's changed, Colonel.
Most unfortunate.
Broadsword calling Danny Boy.
Everything ready. We need transport.